Hey, Mike with Rove Pest Control here. And have you ever wondered what do bed bugs look like or what's the difference between a male and female bed bug? Well, today's video, we're gonna walk you through how to identify a bed bug and what's the difference between male and female bed bugs and why it matters for getting rid of bed bugs. So stay tuned.
Today we have three different bed bugs that we caught and thought it would be beneficial to show everybody the difference between a male and a female when they're side by side. So on this one, you can see that the back end of the abdomen is a lot more rounded than this one over here. The females have a rounded, less pointed abdomen, and the males have more of an elongated shape to their body, and it comes much more to a point. Why would we care about being able to distinguish between male and female bed bugs? Well, a lot of times that can give us indication as to what's going on in the population and what a specific bed bug is doing. When a female gets impregnated, it's through a process called traumatic inception, where she's literally stabbed through her exoskeleton and injected with the male. So when that happens, it's traumatic, so she'll leave that population and oftentimes go pretty far away from that population center to avoid being stabbed to death by other males and be able to lay those eggs and get them in a good place. So sometimes it's going to be on the other side of the room, and in some cases that could be a long distance hitchhike to another location or even just a different room out there. So if you see a female in a place, it could be that you're looking at one that's ran off, or it could also be leading to the population, whereas a male, you're more than likely a lot closer to the population center. They're not going to head away from their food source quite as readily. They don't have as much motivation to do so, and the times that they would do that would be if they are just pressured out due to food source leaving or population pressures moving a little bit more than they're able to handle. And so that would be a male that may start to look for an opportunity to hitchhike and find a new male.
Well, as you can see, there's some small differences between the male and female bed bugs, but then that really can determine how you treat for them and what you need to do to get rid of bed bugs. So hopefully you guys got some benefit and value out of this video. If you did, feel free to comment and share, and definitely subscribe to our channel to get more tips and training on how to get rid of pests in your home and to keep your home pest free. And then also, if you do have specific pest issues like bed bugs, definitely reach out to us at rovepestcontrol.com. And then also, as a first time customer, you can head to rovepestcontrol.com/50off and just enter your name and email there, and you're going to get access to $50 off your first service with us. So if you have pest issues, again, head to rovepestcontrol.com. And then once again, to get that great discount, you can head on over to rovepestcontrol.com/50off. But once again, thanks for tuning in, and we'll talk to you more soon.